To hell with you.
I suppose I should expect no better from the likes of you.
Oh, there you are.
I got you those orchids.
I don't need them anymore.
Why? What happened?
It's the Contessa. She's married another. I'm so sad.
I'm sorry.
She left me for a postman. She married a postman. I mean, she's a countess and a postman. I mean, the shame of it. I mean, if it was a prince, I could have coped with it, but a postman?
Life is extremely challenging at times.
James, I want you to kill me.
What?
I have a gun.
That's quite a weapon.
These are Tahitian pearls.
Tahiti?
Have you been?
Nearly, but I guess we never made it.
It's not for people like us, James. Please, just kill me.
No.
Then give me the gun!
Calm down! I think it's best for both of us if I hold on to the gun.
I'm so ashamed, James.
Don't worry about it.
Now I'll have to go to Baltimore to see my awful sister. Not to Lake God. To smell the gardenias.
Not sure what to say.
Here's your payment for the orchids.
Thank you.
I'm too old for love, James. Too old to live without it.
Wise words.
But art will see me through, James. Surely it shall. Oh, here. I promised you I'd make something. I have your hat. Pretend to like it. I couldn't have another rejection. Not now.
It's wonderful. Take care of yourself, Algernon.
Goodbye, James. Think of me fondly.
Y'all, I don't like to gossip or anything, but I did hear that Miss Mason's husband had been spending nearly his whole entire paycheck at them shows in the theater.
Naturally.